Hi, this is Scott Thompson from expertvillage.com, and today we're going to demonstrate how you can show a group of students that water actually has skin. The next part is to show how a substance like soap can dissolve that surface tension. We saw it on the baggie a few minutes ago, previous demonstration, but we're going to do the same thing here. If you take your little container of soap, grab something handy. I'm going to use this paper clip and just touch it to the soap just to get the smallest little amount on there. And then bring it down close to the water as far away as the paper clip that's floating as you can get and just lightly touch it to the surface of the water. And that quick. The molecular action in the water carried that soap film roaring across the surface of the water, dissolving the surface tension, and ended up dropping down that paperclip, sinking it. It could no longer support it.